Guys, like sometimes before you even get coconut in other stores, it will be so difficult. And then when you now finally even get it, like there's no water in the coconut. Like, what's going on? I like unboxing stuff in the car. I don't like taking it upstairs, because if my husband should see it, there's no carton, no case.
How are you guys doing? This is my first vlog postpartum. My baby is like currently 2 months. She's almost 3 months. A lot of things have happened and I did not even vlog about it. I just really soaked up the moment in my privacy and everything. I enjoyed it. Guys, let me show you guys what this guy is doing. I always sleep with my bunny and then I wake up with it without it. Hey mama. Hello. Mwah. Hey, say hello. Do you want to say hi? Just tell me you just pooped. Hey mama, look here. Chiki. This is me and the baby. I know you guys are just seeing her for the first time because I have not posted her picture or her video or anything. I don't have a reason why, but I just did not want to post it. Nothing serious. I just wanted to soak up all her presence to myself. Anyways, today is Friday. It's just a random day in our lives. Oh my God, why? Why do you always do this when we're making a video? Why? Are you a messy, naughty baby?
Yeah.
What's wrong? Say hello. Say hello. So my baby's name is Tirisimi, Oluwa Tirisimi. Her other name is Rina. So anyone you hear me say, I'm just referring to my daughter. Oluwa Tirisimi was the name her grandma gave her even before I dreamt of conceiving. And my mom was like, she had a dream and this is the name that she was giving for my baby. And that was the name we gave her. So I need to change her diaper, she just pulled, but I need to finish up this kitchen, guys. The multitasking skills that I wrote on my resume is a lie. This motherhood shit is the real multitasking, because guys, I've been going through it. Faith in G. Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on Tiray.
Turned you forever. You see through the storm, take me as I am. Baby, it's magic every time I look away. I'm your cousin's love. Hold you for life.
Yeah, my love.
sleep. I have a very, very busy day. Very, very. I'm going to the farmer's market. I want to get maybe like shombo, shepherd's pepper or something like that. I just want to get stuff. I want to go do my nails because I have to create brand content for Temu. I want to wash my hair, but I don't even think I'm going to do that anymore today, guys. This girl literally cut my front hair. Meanwhile, she came with a lot of hair. Look at her head. Sometimes I'm just like, where did you even get, if you guys see the inches at the back. Teresimi's education is actually next week Sunday, so I want to prep a bit for that as well. My parents are coming from Nigeria for that. They're currently in the US as we speak, I believe, because let me see if I can call them. Let me try and call them again. Okay. I think he's landed because it's ring. Hello,
hello.
Daddy Alpha.
Good morning, how are you?
Fine, good morning, sir.
Is it online?
How was your trip?
How are
you there? Fine. How are you? Very unlike her.
Oh, my sweet girlfriend.
Your boyfriend is just across the border. Mommy, this daddy.
I
know they're
in time. The thing where they worry me past, the thing where they worry
out. Hope you're not too tired, my baby. Hey, Shoma.
Okay, later, Jay.
Yeah, bye. Alright. Alright, bye. What about daddy? Yeah. Oh my goodness, guys, I'm so happy. Thank God for Johnny Messes. So exactly a week from now, they're going to be here. I'm so excited. I've not seen them in like close to 2 years now. The last time I saw them was when I was living in Nigeria. And guys, a lot has changed ever since then. God is very good. God is faithful. We thank him. We thank God. Okay. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm preparing to go to the farmer's market with my friend. She's living just downstairs. So we're going to be going together. Ready? This is the way you're looking at the camera for me. Mwah. You have anything to say? Okay, yeah, so I'm ready. I'm leaving. I'll just use some lip gloss and I'm taking her. So I'm ready late. My friend is waiting for me. I'll see you guys when we get there. Hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
Are you tired of mommy's kisses? I know I said I was going to take you guys along to the farmer's market. I totally forgot to. By the time we're leaving home, it was around maybe like past 11. And we got back home around past 1. And I wanted to actually come on here. But then I started prepping everything we got. So basically this is... guys, I'm tired. So basically this is us prepping for winter. Because these things are usually very scarce during winter, so the best thing is just to buy them, wash them, and stock them up, and then you know you're good to next year summer. I just showered now, and this baby girl is not ready to sleep, so I have to hold up on my skincare. Guys, just look at my skin. I became darker when I was pregnant. After I had the baby, I actually put in like extra effort in taking care of my skin. Maybe I'll show you guys everything I got. I think I posted a reel about it on my Instagram and on my TikTok. I have to brush my teeth. I still have to do my skincare. So I think I'm just going to back up. So guys, I backed up. It's okay. Can you just sleep? I had a very, very busy and stressful day, and I did not even achieve everything I said I was going to do. If you guys remember, I said I was going to do my nails, shoot some content for Temu, but nothing. Hopefully tomorrow we try again. I'm just using this hydrating toner. It's a Tony Moly toner, but
I just put them in that spray. I just put it in that spray bottle because I really like it, guys. This thing is supposed to be a very aesthetically pleasing skincare moment, but I'm here a tiny wrapper. I was able to get her to sleep, so I'm going to call it a night myself. So I'll see you guys tomorrow if I get to do anything. Hey baby, say bye. Hey Tire, she's sleeping. Bye guys. So today is the next day and I'm going for my pedicure and manicure appointment. I'm very late. They said I should come by 4 and this is currently 4:13. But yeah, I'm just wearing this very random shirt because I'm pretty late. And I'm taking my baby, so I'm going with her food. And that's pretty much it. Baby, what is it? Right here for my baby's appointment. I know it's been long, you guys saw me, but I'm checking in. The sun is sunning. I didn't even lie about my ring.
See, there always the shortcut. Do you want to measure our height before I put on the scale?
Yeah, I'll check the height first.
Okay. You need to take off our top, right?
No problem. We check like that. She's
2 months and about 4 weeks now.
Okay.
You guys, I just got back from my baby's appointment at the hospital. That is her, is it 2 months? I can't even remember, Sha. But because she's over 2 months, she's almost 3 months. That was her two-month appointment. 2 months and some week appointment. She's 2 months and four weeks. I'm bending down because I want you guys to see me. And I just got this delivery as soon as I go home from Sephora. My friend moved into a new home, so I got her these beautiful candles that someone sent me for my birthday. Lyle, God, those candles smell so beautiful. So I've made it a point of contact. Anybody that is moving into a new home or anything, that is like the first gift I'm going to get them. Is this Jackie Aina's candle? Let me show you guys. I've not taken this thing out, but it smells so good. I got this cleansing balm from Inklist. I think I prefer it for a normal facial cleanser, and I'll prefer this for taking off makeup. So this is $2.54 and I've only had breakfast. I've only had brunch, not even breakfast. I had that around maybe past what time, maybe past 12. I'm gonna have something to eat and then I have to go get my wig that I'll be using on Sunday for Tiri's education. I have to go get it at downtown from the same lady that styled my hair when I was having my photo shoot. So yeah, so I just called the lady now and she actually told me I can come, so I'm going to be heading to downtown right now while my husband looks after Tiri me. I'll show you guys what the hair looks like. Hopefully she got it. I'll show you. I had this inspo in my head and I have this 12 inches long hair. So I saw it on Jackie Aina's page and I hope she got it. I'll put the picture somewhere, Sha. So yeah, I'm just heading there and I'll let you guys know when I get there. The weather is so hot. Like, are we close to hell? Calgary is so hot. God. So I'm actually, I'm vlogging with my phone, so I can't drive and actually be vlogging. And I'm going to be using my phone as my map. I did not take my camera. So I'll probably see you guys when I get there. I'm so hopeful, like fingers crossed, that she actually like gets the style. It it's a very short, not really very short, but it's a short wig, short style. I wanted something droppy before, but I'm going to be carrying tire, and my clothes have a lot of beads, guys, and I don't want hair getting into it. So yeah, I'll see you guys.
I just got back. That was very fast. So I want to try the wig. I'm leaving down so you guys can see me. And hopefully she got the style. From what I saw, it's not really given, but let's see. So this is the wig. So guys, this is the hair. And I think she did a pretty nice job. I think. So I'll give it a good styling on Sunday when I want to use it, but it's not bad. I like it. I like it. Let me call Nikki and show her. That's my baby crying, and I am exhausted. Okay. I just want to take off my makeup and go feed her. I pray she'll even wait. Good morning, guys. Today is the next day. Ever since I had my baby, I don't even know what day it is. I'm just winging it as it comes. But today is Tuesday. The time is currently 11:28. I woke up around 6 a.m. My baby was awake at that time, so I could not sleep back. At about maybe 9, I was just feeling so dizzy and so tired and so sleepy. So my husband had to take her while I slept. Like, we're having breakfast so late. In fact, I think this is brunch, not breakfast, because I'm just boiling the yam and I'm about to fry the eggs. We're having yam and eggs this morning. And by the time the food will be ready, it will be maybe past 12. The content I created yesterday for Timo, I still have to edit that content. This thing is even dry. I'll just try and fix breakfast, wash baby's bottles. I have a lot of things going on right now. I still need to go out, and my husband is out already. I need to get stuff that I'm going to be using to marinate the protein that I'll be using for Tiri, Simi's dedication. There is no fur in my car. Normally my husband is the one who buys my fur. Guys, I have a car, but I've never gotten fur to that car. I think I don't have any other choice than to go buy it myself, or to wait for him to come back if he's going to be willing to buy mine for me. I have a deadline with Timo actually, and the normal me wouldn't sleep. I would want to edit that video, but I was just so burnt out. So I'm going to go edit that video now. If I am done with everything I want to do, then I'll have my time and edit. Tiri is currently sleeping, so that makes it beautiful. For you to do eat of in Texas. This was one of the gifts I received from a subscriber turned friend. We have been friends ever since. Super, 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 super nice lady. So when I had Tiri Simi, she sent me a whole lot of things. I'm even going to unbox them. Loki, I love you, I'm not joking. All my guys, them know me. Since 06, I've been writing story. I know the OG, but if you ask them know me. I know the OG, so you know me. Just know this and know this. I hate just finished having like my first meal of the day. I put Teresimi to her nap. This is her second nap for today. Hopefully she naps for long. And I cleaned up and all of that. So I received my parcel. I currently want to unbox it and see what is inside before I go and start editing. I don't know what my scarf is looking like, but just ignore. Guys, this thing is big. I got these earrings because I've been wanting exaggerated earrings for the longest time. I was not expecting for it to be this big. Oh my god. My husband is not going to have this. My husband is a very, very, very simple person. So imagine me wearing this. It looks small. Wow. I don't know. But we'll see. Wait, we'll keep this. We'll see. I'll go buy earring way past my power.
Okay, I feel like there's some days the hair, the way your hair will be, that it will be nice.
How? In a bun?
Yeah, in a bun.
So like, you know, I told you I got some stuff plus bags.
Wow.
I like this one. At least it's simple.
Yeah, something like this earring. I think that right to have earrings like this, but it's really nice.
No. I got it from Aldo, not from Zara. This is the last.
Who's that?
Guess.
Is it the bag that you? It's nice though.
I really like it.
What is home?
Guys, 3 days a week. That puts a pause on my activities for the day. I just finished unboxing. Guys, that bag is so pretty. Mwah. Mwah. I could kiss Tiri all day, guys. Like, hey guys, this vlog, I don't even know how it's going, but today is Wednesday. I've had a very, very busy night. I was editing. I could not really catch that sleep back. I'm so, so tired. My eyes are actually heavy. But I went to Edry. I went to get pepper meat for Ewagoyin sauce. I want to make that sauce. I've been craving it. So I went to Edry to get this pepper because I used to get it from Nigeria and it's finished. I was super happy when I found out that someone in Edry was actually selling the pepper. Then from there, I came to T&T. I came to get some things that I'll use to marinate the protein we'll be using for Sunday. So I got this fresh garlic. Guys, I don't know if you're in Calgary or anywhere in Canada, T&T is... like, I love shopping from them. Their fruits are super fresh. They have fresh fruits and they have coconuts, guys. Like, I don't know if you guys can hear the water in this coconut. It's so much. Sometimes before you even get coconut in other stores, it will be so difficult. And then when you now finally even get it, like, there's no water in the coconuts. Like, what's going on? They have really nice things that are very close to our taste or our food, I would say. So yeah, I got this fresh garlic. I like it because it's been peeled already, so I don't have to go through the stress of peeling. Really, really thoughtful. Then I got this coconut is dirty in my car. I got this rosemary spice. I got two of it. And then I got ginger. Then if you're into Korean beauty skincare product, that's what I've been using for maybe close to 2 years now. So I have never actually tried this cream, and this cream is like not even cream, this moisturizer is like their holy grail, because I use other things. I use the snail mousse, like the essence. I use that one. I use the toner. I use a bunch of other stuff, but for this moisturizer, I've never really gotten into it. So when I came into the store, I just got it. I know it's cheaper on those K beauty websites, Korea brand website and all of that, but I don't have time, and I don't even have time. So I just bought it from them. So this is what this cream looks like. I like unboxing stuff in the car. I don't like taking it upstairs, because if my husband should see it, I just take it upstairs and there's no carton, no case. If
You understand me and not me. I'm okay. I'm okay.
So I'll probably just see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed this vlog. If you did, let me know. If you did not, let me know. Whatever it is you have, any questions, let me know. Subscribe, okay? If you have not subscribed, let me know why you are not subscribing. Why you are not subscribing, let me know, okay?